for ad to help end animal cruelty. And I'm fortunate enough to be in a position where I have fans that will hopefully see what I'm doing and then help out in any way they can too. What I would say to people who wear fur is you wouldn't want someone killing you for your skin. I mean, it's the same thing. Just think about where that trim you're wearing is coming from.